To delete WhatsApp account without losing the data, you have to backup your data at first. So open WhatsApp application. Now there are two ways by which you can backup the data. If you just want to backup the data for particular contact, then what you do is open the contact, tap on this name at the top, select export chat. Now this chat which is ready to be exported, you can export through mail, through messenger, through WhatsApp or Gmail to some other contacts or to yourself. Or else if you want to backup the chat in the same device, then what you can do, select this option, save to files. After that you can select the folder where you want to backup the chat and then select save. So now what happened is the chat with this particular contact is exported. But in case if you want to backup the whole chat that are present in WhatsApp application, then what you can do is you can back those chats in iCloud. So what you do, go back to the main WhatsApp screen, select settings here, go to chat, go to chat backup, and then here what you have to do is you can go to this option auto backup and you can either select the WhatsApp chat to be backed up daily, weekly, monthly, or if you don't want, you can turn it off. For me, I want to back it up daily, so I will select daily. And then you have the option whether to include videos or not. For me, I'm not including because it will take more space. So after you have done this, you can either let the WhatsApp application to automatically back up the chat at the end of the day, or else if you want to backup now, you can select this option backup now. So you can see that the chats are being backed up to the iCloud. So once you finish backing up the chat, what you do is you can then proceed towards the deletion of WhatsApp account. But before that, there is one more step for you to do. Before you delete the WhatsApp application, the chat which are now going to be backed up in iCloud, download them to your computer, because whenever you delete the WhatsApp account, then the chats that are present in iCloud also will be deleted. So let us proceed for the deletion of account. So I will again go to this account here, and there is an option delete my account. I will select it, and here I need to enter the phone number. Now you can see what happens when you delete your account. It will delete your account info and profile photo. It will delete you from all WhatsApp groups. So if you are a member of WhatsApp groups, you will be deleted from that group. Also, you can see that your messages history on this phone and your iCloud backup also will be deleted. That's why you need to download the WhatsApp chat from the iCloud to your computer, so that if you want to restore the chat later on, then you can do it. So after you put the phone number, then you can select this option delete my account, and then you will be able to delete your WhatsApp account. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.